Srimukhi is an Indian actress and television presenter who works in Telugu film. Srimukhi started her career as a supporting actor in the 2012 film July. She made her debut as a lead actress. Before making her debut into film, Srimukhi started her career with hosting a TV show and also hosting the singing program Super Singer 9. Srimukhi made her debut as Raji in July movie Allu Arjun Sister under the direction of Sarvikar. The following year, she did a small cameo. Along with this, she also made her first feature film in Tamil, paired opposite Satya. Her 2015 Kannada Telugu bilingual film Chandrika marked her debut in Kannada cinema. In 2015, Srimukhi co-hosted the South International Movie Award in Dubai. She also hosted stand-up comedy show Patas for ETV Plus, Bhale Chansle for Starma, and appeared in the film Gentleman.